Custom reports in Moodle 4.1. Custom reports now include a number of new useful report sources. A custom report settings page allows the admin to limit the number of reports and to disable live editing in order to optimize performance. Here, our admin is accessing custom reports from the Report Builder section in Site Administration. Clicking on Custom Reports and then New Report, she can choose from a list of new sources for her report, for instance, badges. And she can add and remove columns, add conditions, sort and filter her report. From the Custom Report Settings page, she can, if needed for performance reasons, set a limit on the number of reports that can be created, and she can also prevent users from viewing the live data while they are editing the report. To summarise, custom reports include several useful new report sources, along with a custom report settings page for admins to limit the number of custom reports and disable live editing.